Hi everyone, welcome to the second part of the sci-fi models video, and this is the model we're going to see today. It's I guess it's kind of a barrel, is that the word? Though it can probably be used as a battery. Again, this video is only about the modeling, as I will be making all the materials in a final one when I have a number of objects done. And so let's get started. As usual, if you have some questions or comments or everything, just write them down and I will reply as soon as possible.
Thank you.
And so we are getting to the end of this one, and the next one is probably going to be out in a couple of days, and I still don't know what the object is going to be. Maybe a pylon, the one that holds light, but I'm still not sure, to be honest. As I have this starship that I made quite a few months ago, I think it was maybe almost a year, 9 months maybe, or it was probably May last year. And then you know, you get one thing to do and then another, and I left the model is almost finished, the starship, but the landing pad is there just half done, and so now I decided to complete it and release it, and all those objects that I'm going to make here are going to end up in that scene. So yeah, lights, light pylons are definitely needed in a landing pad. They could be the next video I'm making, probably. And so I hope this one was interesting and useful, and as usual, if you have comments, let me know, and thank you all very much for watching. See you the next time. Bye.